music.
Ladies and gentlemen, all...
Not only short of funds, bankrupt.
Look at her go.
What?
Million pounds of plastic baby stuff there beyond the doors. Rock so Sunday, I don't know where I'm anymore. Meehaw's riding little pink bar. The road.
a PC.
Autumn in New York, why does it seem so inviting?
Thank you.
Square Pusher, The Promise Ring, Neutral Milk Hotel, Aphex Twin.
For a month, I've looked at enough red ink to fill every thermometer between here and Seattle. This company is not only short of funds, bankrupt.
body must be.
Can you tell me more about that? The picture has a headache, or do
you want to know?
Yes, I do.
Okay, when a sperm and an egg go together to make a baby, only one sperm goes up in the egg. And when they touch, there's two contact points that touch before the other two. And then it's carried up into the air. And when they fuse, it's like nuclear fusion, except it's human fusion. There's a mass loss, the proton. One heat abstraction goes up in the electron, spins around, comes back down into the proton to form the mind. The mind can be reduced to one atom.
Brought her to the point of death.
And at that moment, I felt like I was being pulled upwards. And as I began to float upwards, the feeling, I remember thinking, am I hallucinating this? What's going on? Am I going to float through the rafters? How does this work? Where am I going? And as soon as I remember asking that, all of a sudden everything went dark. And I was floating, being pulled here in my chest, upward, in a very warm, very vast, very dark space. It was a place. Like going through sky at night. Like there wasn't anything there, and yet it didn't seem visually dark. I could see. There just wasn't anything there. And as I looked up, and there was a tunnel, a light, an opening, and it was glowing. And around that opening were many people milling around, and it seemed to be one man kind of taking a turn at being in charge. And I could see that they were talking, and some noticed I was coming. And there was concern among them. And they talked to this man. And he looked and saw me coming. And the next thing I knew, he floated up next to me. It's like I was coming this way, and he came right here. And we were both floating in this space. And it was so wonderful. And it was so loving. And calm and peaceful. It was wonderful. And he looked down. And he had a clipboard. And he looked like he was in street clothes. He looked like a vest sweater. And just kind of a regular kind of guy. And I knew him as Uncle. And I remember thinking, I have an uncle that looks like him. And he looked down at me and he said, you're not supposed to be here. It's not time. It's not for you to be here.
You can't get it. You can't get it. You can't get it. Thank you. It's all in the eyes of the It's all in the eyes. It's all in the eyes of the It's all in the eyes.